The Etowah County Sheriff's Office and Drug Enforcement Unit are participating in the National Take Back Initiative this Saturday. Community members are encouraged to take their unused or outdated prescription or over-the-counter medications for free, proper disposal. The event will take place from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m. in the parking lot at the East Gaston Walmart. No questions will be asked and ID will be kept confidential. For more information, contact the Etowah County Drug Enforcement Units.